Hello, this is Lisa from Embrilliance, and I would like to show you the ColorSort function of Embrilliance Essentials. This feature can help you create designs with fewer thread changes while taking into account layers, applique shapes, and even removing hidden stitches. Let's take a look at these different situations. Here we have multiples of the same design in a single hoop. Choosing ColorSort from the utility menu tells us that the number of colors in the design can be reduced. We can create a new view of this sorted result, which will allow us to verify and save the sorted stitch file to our format. Here we have a layout created by merging multiple designs that overlap each other. To remove the excess stitches covered by the overlap designs, choose to remove hidden stitches and then do the color sort. You can run the sewing simulator on your new view to see the result before saving your stitch file, which you use in the machine. The color sort will even work on applique objects set as such in Essentials or created by Stitch Artist. When applique steps are sequenced together, you usually want the machine to stop, even if the steps are the same color. In this case, ColorSort is smart enough to keep the stop as needed. You can see and adjust this by right-clicking on the color chip in the property pane. If you're using a multi-needle machine, you may want to use just one needle for both operations, and some of those machines use a reserve stop feature or hand icon. This will allow you to properly fuse any pre-cut shapes and/or trim your tacked-down fabric to create later designs or stacked applique. Thanks for spending some time with us today. More information on this topic and others can be found in the users forum on our website. For more videos, don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel.